William Penn men's basketball accomplished something it's had never done in program history, its first semifinal appearance in the NAIA Division I Men's Basketball National Tournament. The Statesmen took down Loyola from Louisiana, NAIA powerhouse Georgetown from Kentucky, and Langston to reach the NAIA's Fab Four. With a national championship berth on the line, CRI college reporter Titus Lessering brings us the highlights.
NAIA tournament action from Kansas City. William Penn taking on Texas Wesleyan in the Fab Four, looking to advance to the national championship. And let's get to it. This one was a thriller. After a dominating first half, Penn kept it going and built a 51-35 lead 4 minutes into the second half. But the Rams were not going down without a fight. Nigel Smith started what would be a 22-6 run to knot the game up 57-57 with 9 minutes to go. Fast forward to the last minute of the game, and Wesleyan keeps up the pressure, causing senior Lionel Ellison to miss the game-winning jumper. It's OT and KC, game tied at 75. Overtime action now, and right out of the gate, Penn proves they mean business as senior Jarvis Haywood drains a three from the corner. Later in the OT period, senior Kevin Smith gets a clutch steal and then makes a pair of free throws to put Penn up 82-79 with 19.6 seconds left. But the Rams weren't done quite yet, as Ryan Harris pushes it and makes a quick two to bring the Rams within one with 14 seconds to go. Wesleyan, with a quick foul, sends Ellison to the line for 1-1. Ellison misses the front end and the Rams rush the other way, and it's Deion Rogers burying a contested jumper. Rams up 83-82 with 2 seconds to go, and 2 seconds wouldn't be enough for the Statesmen to get a shot off, falling just short of a national championship appearance. Texas Wesleyan slipped past Penn 83-82 in OT. Jarvis Haywood led the way for William Penn with 22 points, 3 rebounds, and 2 assists in a reserve role. Senior Torin Jones posted 19 points and 18 rebounds before fouling out, while Smith recorded 16 points, 10 assists, 4 rebounds, and 3 steals. William Penn concluded its season with a record of 33-4 and the program's first trip to the Fab Four in NAIA Division I. From Kansas City, reporting for CRI News, I'm Titus Lutzring.